Woman wanted for murder in Tuolumne County is now arrested. She was cuffed in Stockton. Deputies say they got a tip about a possible sighting of Sabrina Starkweather. She's accused of killing a man who rented a home to her father in Columbia. She's now facing murder, robbery, and car theft charges.